Why is she smiling? What is she thinking? Who is she looking at? And what style of shoes is she wearing? Probably Italian. Matisse, who remarked that Cézanne is the father of us all. The statement was probably meant to be taken figuratively, as there is no DNA evidence to support it. Renoir's response was, "Why shouldn't art be pretty? There are enough unpleasant things in the world." Johannes Vermeer. One of his most famous works is called Girl with a Pearl Earring, which, contrary to the title, is probably polished tin and not a pearl. But a few people are drawn to the superior condition of the men's fine leather boots. These type of people probably work for Kiwi. Shoe shining and protection are always on a Kiwi person's mind. Rembrandt van Rijn, self-portrait, 1660. Claude Monet, self-portrait with a beret, 1886. Vincent van Gogh, self-portrait, 1889. Bottom half completed by Kiwi, 2017. Kiwi knows that to you, your shoes are masterpieces.